miles of a boy named John, and they say John had dug a grave or two. Don't want him to be.